Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Derry.
How old are you, Derry?
20.
20?
Yeah.
What do you do for an occupation, Derry?
I work in Burger King, actually.
Do you?
Yeah.
Who are you here with?
I'm here with my family and my friends, and my little nephew.
And who would you most like to impress today?
Kelly Rowland.
I thought so.
Straight up, I love you, Kelly Rowland.
Thank you. You're so cute, though. You're so cute.
She said, "I'm cute."
Okay. You're under pressure now because you know you really got to impress her, right?
Yeah, I hope I'm going to try.
Okay. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to sing Can You Help Me by Usher.
Okay. Take it away.
Okay.
So can you help me? Can you tell me what you want from me? Can you help me and tell me why you won't leave? So baby, help me, 'cause without you my whole world is falling apart and I'm going crazy. Life's a prison when you're in love alone. Don't let go and give me I wanna be your man. Girl, you got me down here on my knees, crying, begging, pleading. I don't really think for your love and love.
Oh my God.
Kelly, Derry, this was a really good audition.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Come on, we're serious right now.
I love you. Oh.
All right, let's get to business.
Oh, gosh.
I like your voice, but I would like to see you in a group.
I could see you in a group like a Boyz II Men, like a UK version of Boyz II Men. You've definitely got something.
I have to disagree, guys. I like him as a solo artist.
Okay, well, we like him.
What do you think, Derry?
Derry, I think you've got a great voice, a really great voice.
Thank you.
And I mean, in future, for me, take that cap away. I want to see your face. There you go. There you go. Really enjoyed that audition. Well done.
I think we should vote.
Let's do it.
Derry, it's a yes from me.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wait.
Derry, absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Derry, it's a yes.
Thank you.
Can I get a kiss on my cheek?
First and foremost, you have the most extraordinary friends I've ever
had. I love you!
great, but even though he was R&B, you know, you get them artists that are too R&B and they oversing it. I didn't get that from him. He made it sound good.
He had a really cool fact, like a cool factor too.
Especially for audition, people oversing everything.
Four! And a kiss! Kelly Rowland kissed.